Don't worry, we will get that 28 this stream. No matter how long it takes. Okay, this is a promising start. Maybe a gold. Yeah, this is definitely on gold pace here. Maybe even by a couple of seconds. You've never seen this mode before? Yeah, Sisters, there's nothing really else like it in Castlevania. Very nice, okay. Oh, I got a little lucky there. That larva almost hit me.
Filthy cow. Filthy cow.
Oh, definitely play Portrait if you have not. This game's got excellent gameplay, excellent music, and probably the best collection of extra modes in the whole series. This one's really good, although it's very different, but Richter and Axe Armor are really fantastic. Are once again going very well here. Maybe a double gold, probably not. It'll depend on the Astarte pattern. It does, yeah, Portrait, I was joking about it on the YouTube comments today. There are gonna be 50 playable characters in Portrait by the end of this year, I'm convinced. That flea man hit was unlucky. I mean, I did get boosted forward, but I think I rather would have avoided the damage. I'm gonna have to heal. But really good. Portrait, but you play as Bronner? Now that's an interesting idea. I'm not sure there are enough sprites to work with to make that happen, but I'd play. Okay, pretty good. full-time save. Now this one here, tons of time to save, if I can just play well. So you'll notice that sometimes when I'm ascending, I'll lean up against a corner. I don't think that technique has any name. I'm gonna call it a corner grab. I got it from the TAS, where if you grab a corner, you'll get a little bit of MP back on the way up. I use that a bunch over the course of the run. So yeah, it's subtle stuff like that that makes it pretty interesting to play, actually. One room up here. This way first. Hey, what's up, Tri? Welcome. How you doing? I don't know, Curly. I'm a fan. I am a fan of this mode. I will retire after the 28th, but I have certainly enjoyed my time with it. You'll also notice I took a shortcut here. Some of the walls are removed in Sisters mode, and only in Sisters mode. Meaning the route's a bit different than with other characters. Okay, this has got to be the run. Fantastic start. I think best ever pace. Yeah, Loretta handles that bat room a lot better than Stella does. I'm not sure about the stats, Andrew. I think they're identical between the sisters, except for offense, but I'm no expert. Since, you know, you can avoid getting hit if you're, you know, lucky and if you play well over the course of the whole run, defense doesn't matter too much. Like, you wouldn't want to switch and waste that time just to get better defense, even if there was a difference. But offensively, yeah, very different characters to play. Okay, pretty good. That could have gotten dicey. God, I love the machine gun. Alright, so let's see if Creature wants to give me a decent pattern this one. Last time we got here was not so good. And I died. Death is possible. Fantastic pattern, okay. Saving more time. Only one laser gun attack. Now, normally you want the laser gun, but Sisters mode you don't. Now, do I remember the route here? It's different in Sisters mode. I think you go right once you head down. Hey, what's up, Miyagi? How are you? Yeah, this is correct. No! Uh-oh! Oh my god, I ran out of MP. I'm gonna have to grab the orb here. Oh my god, is Mummy gonna kill the run? This pace is so good. I think it's over. Oh my god. Interesting way to get hit, for sure. I'll eat that time loss. That's fine. That's fine. Do I have a preferred sister? No, they're both really useful. I think they both have great designs. Uh-oh. Okay. Nice. Man, Endgame Sisters is so exciting. Okay, the home stretch. This is the last split right here. I almost died here in PB. I remember this werewolf fight being very tough. Sisters aren't that mobile. Let's see how it goes. Nice dodge. I know this category is really chill and everything. I'm actually getting very nervous. Heart rate is going up. I can think of a million ways I could die towards the end of this split. Okay, come on, werewolf, give me a good pattern. It's not a good pattern. Oh, barely dodged that. Oh my god, insane fights. It's gonna be a low 28. Well, mid 28. Timing ends when I enter the Bronner portrait. Nice! Let's go! A gold to wrap up the run. I'll let this cutscene play for those who have not seen it. Thank you, Oblertron, for the 28 bits. Nice. Well, very happy with that time. I think I'll retire from Sisters unless or until someone decides to pick this up. It's a fun speedrun. Very easy to get into. But yeah, I'll be back after the credits.